Bards. Any of you fools trying to make a group, if you can bring a bard or a chloromancer, that will be the best thing you can do for your group. That makes it even better. Do you have a full healer? Or is it just... Exactly, but do you have someone else healing on top of it? Sweet. Yeah, you're gonna kick ass. A bard, a chloro. Right? It would be a really high support build. It's mostly going to be for some high damage burst and keeping everyone nearby alive and doing more damage themselves. It's good if you're low level for the instance you're running. Ooh, shiny. Oh yeah, if you only have one job to do in the instance, you do it well. Hell, if you have two jobs to do in the instance, it's best to do them both well. Experience group. Yeah, I'd be surprised if you actually managed to land any good hits that instance. You probably could. Considering most macros are built around casting multiple spells, that's kind of bad. Yeah, well, they'll probably refine it all later. Yeah, I'm not too surprised those higher level dungeons tend to be really good XP. The Syntax guy doesn't even need competition to be driving the price system. Well, if you're going to tank, you need to do an instance, because you need toughness, and that's only on level 50 gear. If you don't have toughness, you're going to be a pretty bad tank, and you're going to get one-shot something nasty in the experts. Did you warn them that they were being videotaped? Bosses are. Yeah. What they look like, some of them can be pretty confusing. How much cloth are you getting in there? You need me for the analytical part. Don't worry, guys, you'll be seeing more of me in a few levels. NREL in this game. I'll either be the weird champion killing everything or the tank, so just need to catch up with the slacker there. Oh yeah, rogue tanks are pretty beastly. The issue is that if they get hit, they get hit hard. You forgot to hide behind the ice block, didn't you? Wow, you're done with that one already? You're already at the second boss? How many bosses are there in that place? Pretended to be a boss.
Do not ask my name. I abandoned it long ago.
Woohoo. Dude, my helmet looks like crap.